Hey y'all, and welcome to Music in Pajamas. Since Martin Luther King talked about love, that's what we gonna sing about today. Put a little love in your heart. All right, get ready. Before we begin, we'll start again with our African American national anthem. You did such a good job last week singing it. Let's sing it again. Lift every voice and sing. Good job. Wonderful job. And if you didn't, just do better next time. All right, y'all, hurry up and go get your paper and some markers, because we going to draw Put a Little Love in Your Heart. Child, I said markers, but you can use anything, crayons, color pencils, whatever you got at home, paint, anything. All right, go get it.
Go all on. Right, y'all. I'm going to start with, I'm going to try to do a three-dimensional heart. Got to be careful. Make sure it looks in the shape of the heart. So then, I'm going to add some dimensions to it. Like that. Like that. Like that. That didn't go right. I mean, right here. Anyway, I tried my best. And so, I'm going to put an arrow through my heart. I'm going to use a different color. You can use whatever color you want to use, too. I'm going to put a blue arrow through my heart. So, put a little slant there and a slant there. So, put an arrow, and you got to have a little feathers on the arrow. And then I'm going to make my arrow say love. So that's why we put a little love in our heart. L-O-V-E. And coming through is the arrow part. Y'all see that? And then you just color it. You can color it. I'm gonna save my outside part orange. So now you can put love in your heart any kind of way you want to. You don't have to use an arrow like I did. You can just maybe draw a little heart inside of a heart and put love in it. Either way, however you do it, I want to see your representation of Put a Little Love in Your Heart. So let's take it to one. Trace. I'm gonna make a big mess. Uh-oh. Y'all see that? There we go. Now, you can add some other colors to it. I might put some more love in my heart. I might put a lot of love in my heart. Love. You can put love in your heart. I'm gonna put a lot of love in my heart, not just a little. Love. later. I'm gonna draw this one better. Hold on. And let me draw orange one. Love. Y'all like me after love. There you go. Put a little love in your heart.
All right, y'all. Before we sing this song, we got to learn the sign language. So you're going to take your fist and act like you're going to bring something and put in it. Put a little love. Then make this hand into a cup and put your hand in it. In. And then draw a heart. Your heart. Okay, so try it again. Put a little love in your heart. So every time you hear that, you got to do it. It's going to be quick. Put a little love in your heart. So try it again. Put a little love in your heart. Put a little love in your heart. All right. Then the next part, every time you hear, and the world, we're going to take a W and turn it into a circle. So the world, and then we'll just take our hand like this and then draw a big circle like a place, a better place or plane of land. So the world will be a better place for you and me. Now, some of these are gestures, not signs. You just wait and see. So a lot of times, Mr. Demby will mix some gestures and signs together, you know, but it makes it more musical. Here we go. Put a little love in your heart, and the world will be a better place, and the world will be a better place for you. Point to them and me. Point to yourself. We just wait, act like you're waiting on your watch, looking at your watch, and see. All right. Let me see you do it. Now, I'll be in the corner, just a little bitty picture in the corner so you can see. But I want to see you try it. All right. off, y'all. If you did it, pat yourself on the back and tell yourself you did a wonderful job. If you didn't do it and you messed up, you can go back and try it again, but you could say, I do better next time. And I know you will. All right. I really hope y'all enjoyed singing, signing, and drawing. Put a little love in your heart. Y'all like the way I say love. Y'all have a good day. Don't forget to subscribe, subscribe, subscribe. All right, like and share this video with some other people too. Thank y'all.